Tim Tyler from Technique Peak, and we're going to do the resisted adduction sit-up test today. And the test is used to differentiate between hip joint pathology and extra-articular pelvic pathology. But what we're going to do is we're going to have the patient, okay, squeeze as hard as they can and sit up at the same time. I'll ask them if they have any pain and where was the pain. If they have pain, it's indicative of extra-articular pathology. Thank you.